Good afternoon, children. I hope you all are fit and fine and enjoying the online teaching at home, and you are doing your work according to the instructions given by your teacher. So, children, in the previous video, I told you about the peripheral devices used in the chapter. We use those devices in the multiple choice questions also, and we did the question in the form of true false, in which we had written true for the true statement or the right statement and F for the false statement. So children, now this is a time to do the fill in the blanks using those peripheral devices. So first of all, we have to read these all options given: biometrics, LCD projectors, smart voice recognition, barcode, OMR, magnetic, RFID, radio frequency identification. So first is on dash stripe cards, the data is permanently stored on a magnetic stripe. On dash stripe card, where data is permanently stored on a magnetic stripe, that is magnetic stripe card. Number two is dash refers to the identification, so verification of living persons using their physical characteristic. It is biometrics, because biometrics identify a person's, a human being's features, physical features. Number three, and dash detects the presence or the absence of a mark in a specific position. And dash detects the presence or absence of a mark in a specific position. So here the answer will be OMR, optical mark reader. Optical mark reader. Number four, cards are intelligent cards which have inbuilt electronic and memory storage. So these intelligent cards are smart cards. Smart cards. Number five, dash are used when output is required on a big screen. When we require the screen on big size, we use LCD projectors. So LCD projectors show the screen in big size, so the audience can watch the screen very properly. Now come on, six, the dash system allows a user to use his or her voice as input. The dash system allows a user to use his or her voice as input, means the device which take the voice as input. So that will be voice recognition. The answer will be voice recognition. Now come on, seven number, and dash tag has a chip, inbuilt memory and an antenna. So here we are talking about a tag which has a chip, an inbuilt memory and an antenna. That is RFID, radio frequency identification tag. Come on, number eight. In a dash system, the object needs to pass through the reader system. So this is barcode reader. It is barcode reader. So you have to find the, I have told you the answers. So spellings you have to see from here. And those who have book, they will do in the book. Those who don't have book, they will write the answers in the notebook very beautifully. Now come on, next question. Next question is about the peripheral devices. for answering the questions. Number one, write about biometric devices. Children, here I will explain the answer, but you are to write the exact two lines of this topic from your reader part, as you can easily find out the answers from your book. Now, see, write about biometric device. Biometric device is a device which recognizes a human's physical characteristics. Biometric is a device which is used to recognize or verify a human's physical characteristics. Now, number two, write about a MICR, magnetic ink character reader. Magnetic ink character reader reads the permanently written font, and the font is written with the ink contains iron oxide. Like, for example, the customer detail on a check is read by MICR, magnetic ink character reader. Write about smart card. Here you are to write about the intelligent cards which have a chip, inbuilt memory, and these cards have some chips also to store, to identify the detail of the customer or the card holder. What is a voice recognition system? A voice recognition system is a system which takes the voice of a user as input. Voice recognition system is a system which takes the voice of a user as input and recognize it as it is stored in it for verification. Number five, what is the advantage of RFID over barcode reader? For this question, I am taking you back and I will show you . See, here it is written about RFID tag, and one paragraph is also given for this tag and barcode. Barcode is also explained in this chapter. So here you are to find out what are the advantage of a RFID over barcode. See, look here. RFID offers advantages over manual system or the use of barcodes. See, what is the use of this tag? The tag can be read if passed near a reader, even if it is covered by an object or it is not visible. You can see this tag has barcodes. Okay. And these tags can be read if passed near a reader, even if it is covered by an object. If these are covered by an object, then also it can be read by the reader if the tag holder is passing through the reader. Okay. So, like this, you have to find the answer. I explained them. Hint I have given. Like this, you have to find the answers from upside. And you have to write two or three lines from the reading part. And you have to do these answers in your notebook. Clear? See here, worksheet is given. You are to write the right words here where space is given, and all about the peripheral devices. Fine, you can do this very well. explain the full form. This you earlier also you have done in the same chapter. Now you have to write here. Okay. OMR optical mark reader, MICR magnetic ink character reader, RFID radio frequency identification, and liquid crystal display. Very easy. So do till here. Okay. Then we will start the next topic. Okay. So point number 3. Come on, point number 3. Complete the sentence. Here you are not to just do cramming. You have to go in the reading part. Find out the definition of biometrics. 3 to 4 times it is discussed in the exercise also. MICR machine, smart cards. These 3 definitions you have to write by completing the sentences. Okay, soon you will get the written exercise also. But first of all, you are to try, as you are not small kids. You can easily find out the statements in the reading part. I hope everything is clear and very easy. Every term is repeating and you can find out the answer very easily. So thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you all will follow whatever I have told you here, where you have to do the work and how you have to do the work and how to attempt it in one word or in sentences. Everything you have to follow. Fine. Thank you so much for watching.